Today we will learn about the circuit breaker. What is the circuit breaker? And what purpose to install circuit breaker? And what is the basic principle of circuit breaker? Actually, circuit breaker is a switching device which breaks the circuit when any fault occurs on the circuit. So like overcurrent, overload, undervoltage, overvoltage, short circuit, any kind of fault occur on the circuit breaker immediately break the circuit and disconnect our power supply from our equipment. There are many types of circuit breaker. Today we will discuss about the MCB. MCB stand for miniature circuit breaker. Miniature circuit breaker we use on the final circuits. Miniature circuit breaker is used for low current circuits. There are many types of miniature circuit breakers, including B, type B, C, D, K, and Z. The types of MCB are based on its current time curves. For example, if we use MCB type B MCB, it means this breaker can stand up to 5 times of its current rating for 5 seconds. So it can stand up to 5 seconds for 15 amps. Within the 5 seconds, this breaker will trip if the load exceeds from 10 amps. Same like type C. If we use 10 amps type C circuit breaker, it means this circuit breaker can withstand up to 100 amps for 5 seconds. Within the 5 seconds, this breaker will trip if the current increases above the 10 amps. Type D. Type D circuit breakers can withstand up to 20 times of its rating current up to 5 seconds. Within the 5 seconds, if current exceeds its limit, the breaker will trip. Now we will come to type K. Type K basically we use for our control circuits. Like very low amp circuits and type Z is used for cable safety. Heh heh.